Corbiz.
Hello everyone, my name is Divya Dixit. You are watching your favorite channel Corbiz. Today in this video, we are going to cover the topic, the trademark objection. First of all, we'll talk what is a trademark objection, in what cases does a trademark objection arises, and how to respond to a trademark objection which has arised, and we'll also cover the document part. So let's begin the video. Trademark objection. If your trademark is objected, it doesn't mean it's rejected. Your response on the objection of trademark can upgrade the chances of registering a trademark. So, the trademark objection is one of the initial stage in the registration of a trademark where the registrar or the third party raises an objection on the trademark basis on the following grounds: incomplete form, incorrect applicant name, usage of deceptive words, offensive terms, insufficient information on good or services, identical logo already registered, under section 9, absolute grounds of refusal, and 11, relative grounds of refusal of the act. So a trademark objection should be handled with care, and a convincing reply should be provided wherever the queries are raised, so that it should not lead to the rejection of the trademark. Respond to objection raised. So now it's time to discuss about the response to the objection raised by the trademark examiner or by the third party. Means what are the following steps that you have to follow for correcting the trademark objection. Receipt of trademark objection. Once the objection is released, it's duty of an applicant or the registrar proprietor to analyze, to read carefully the objection which is raised. Objection reply. The applicant shall file a counter statement with the objection raised in the form TMO with proper answer and document attached, such as an affidavit stating the usage of trademark, advertisement in the media, proof of availability of trademark online, and such reply along with the supporting document shall be filed on trademark e-filing portal online. Hearing. Authority will receive the objection reply, will either approve or reject your objection reply depending upon the statement, depending upon the proof which you have provided in the application. And if the application is accepted, the trademark registrar will publish the same application in the trademark journal. Or if it's rejected, then it will be further provided for the hearing process. Trademark journal. This point is already stated in the hearing process, means the authority, after receiving the objection reply, will either accept or reject. If it's accepted, then it will be published in the trademark journal, and if it's rejected, then it will be passed on for the hearing process. A notice will be provided to the applicant. Review petition. Upon the receipt of refusal order, the applicant should file a petition within 30 days of the refusal time, and also state that on what ground his petition should be reviewed again. Registration. After the trademark is published in the journal, then it is open for 4-month period for the opposition in case no opposition raises the objection or question for the trademark. Then it is registered and a certificate is provided for the same. Documents required. So now quickly go through the document part also, means what type of document you will be requiring at the time of trademark objection reply. Documents needed to be taken in hard copy while going to appear for hearing: authority letter, affidavit for the usage of such trademark, examination report of the authority, trademark hearing notice received by the applicant, documentary proof showing the use of trademark in business, and proof of availability of trademark online. So this was all in the trademark objection, but wait, we have already made a lots of video covering the trademark part, means the trademark registration, trademark renewal, trademark rectification, and also the trademark search. That all video, that all information you can easily get on the I button, which is available easily. In future, if you are also planning to get a perfect reply for the trademark objection which is raised by an trademark registrar or the third party, then you can easily connect to Corbis. For that, you need to simply fill a form. We will call you and our legal expert team will do your work timely and effectively. So we'll connect soon in the new informative video. Till then, you take care. Bye-bye.